Is Valentine's Day making anyone miserable? Sad face. I know I shouldn't even be going there, but this week is making me really depressed. I can't get the thought of MYX and his new love having a fantastic first Valentine's Day. He was so great on Valentine's Day and it is making me sick. Thinking of them having a wonderful night and then making love. Why do these horrible thoughts come to you? I am so jealous. I hate her and him. Wine, sex, dancing, romance, being in love, no chance. That's the best offer I've had. Fizzog, cheers, Galaxy. I know people have it worse. Hey, sorry about your mum. It does make you try and be grateful. Sometimes I'm sick of being grateful. I want to moan, curl up in a ball and sulk, that is. Horrible seeing a photo. Vomit inducing. Beetroot, all my friends are in couples, can you believe that? Serves me right for being so happy with someone. They used to moan to my doesn't help that I have just spoke to X and he said why. Haven't I found a man yet? He is in love and she loves him, so why can't I manage it? He suggested that perhaps the problem lies in me and I have to change the bits that err on love be. He was so arrogant and full of himself, very chuffed that he has found the one. Wouldn't work if I said that, he'd say, well, you obviously haven't. Hell's balls. It sounds good that last bit, but I don't understand it. Will you explain? I want that empowering message. Oh, I know you weren't, Galaxy. You just made me think how much we all take for granted. I just hate the thoughts still. If I thought after 8 months I'd still get upset, I would have been quite shocked. But I suppose the first of everything makes you think about the year before. I keep saying to myself, he left you 6 weeks after your sonar heart surgery. F.C.K. him. I wish I'd had all these quick-witted comments when I wasted the phone to him. I did say, well, at least I'm having space to think and not just basing my life around sex. He said, you can't plan when love happens, it just happened to him. Sensitivity is such a strong point in him, I get it now. Hell's balls. What a B at ST at RD Christmas Eve. I am in severe danger of becoming a real bitter man hater. If thee weren't so bloody sexy, handle me. I love little crumbs of comfort. Especially fantasizing about the day when it dawns on him what he gave up. It won't though. Not while he's with stupid name Galaxy. So what's the male point of view then? Does he feel bad, foolish, any conscience? Or are my deepest fears true? Poor thing, you have to love them when you're related. My brother is an ass too. Wine, sex, dancing, romance, being in love, no chance. That's the best offer I've had. Fizzog, cheers, Galaxy. I know people have it worse. Hey, sorry about your mum. It does make you try and be grateful. Sometimes I'm sick of being grateful. I want to moan, curl up in a ball and sulk, that is. Horrible seeing a photo. Vomit inducing. Beetroot, all my friends are in couples, can you believe that? Serves me right for being so happy with someone. They used to moan to my doesn't help that I have just spoke to X and he said why. Haven't I found a man yet? He is in love and she loves him, so why can't I manage it? He suggested that perhaps the problem lies in me and I have to change the bits that err on love be. He was so arrogant and full of himself, very chuffed that he has found the one. Wouldn't work if I said that, he'd say, well, you obviously haven't. Hell's balls. It sounds good that last bit, but I don't understand it. Will you explain? I want that empowering message. Oh, I know you weren't galaxy. You just made me think how much we all take for granted. I just hate the thought still. If I'd thought after 8 months I'd still get upset, I would have been quite shocked. But I suppose the first of everything makes you think about the year before. I keep saying to myself, he left you 6 weeks after your sonad heart surgery. F.C.K. him. I wish I'd had all these quick-witted comments when I wasted the phone to him. I did say, well, at least I'm having space to think and not just basing my life around sex. He said, you can't plan when love happens, it just happened to him. Sensitivity is such a strong point in him, I get it now, hell's balls. What's A, B, at ST, at RD, Christmas Eve? IR means severe danger of becoming a real bitter man-hater. If thee weren't so bloody sexy. Handle me. I love little crumbs of comfort. Especially fantasizing about the day when it dawns on him what he gavvy up. It won't though. Not while he's with stupid name Galaxy. So what's the male point of view then? Does he feel bad, foolish, any conscience? Or are my deepest fears true? Poor thing, you have to love them when you're related. My brother is an ass too. Hell's balls. That was great, you are right. And by the way, he had no confidence when I met him. He needed building up a lot. I couldn't deal with it after a while. Fresh blood is now massaging his ego. It is a shame that I still fancy men. Pretty gutted about that. I think I might take my boys out for dinner. Just the three of us. After all, I am in love with them. Everyone has been out with someone and get laid. Or will do something he is missing out on. Something more memorable and rewarding. Hi TUTB. My deepest fear is that he can't see what he has done and never will. I want him to realize one day what he lost the day he walked out. He thinks I am overreacting and it's no big deal. I want his cosigns to come back. If it doesn't, he will always be a shit dad. And my boys don't deserve it. Iota 3 more years of celibacy. 5 things I hate about my ex. He's disloyal to everyone. Not just me. He can't keep friends. He has started to wear crappy student clothes overnight, completely changing his image, including a badge that says my dick hurts. He has no insight into how the rest of the world feel. Just himself. If you're upset, he will just say get a grip. He is bad-tempered and aggressive when he doesn't get his own way, so the moral of the story is, enjoy being single. You will look back and wish you had. There is someone out there that is better. Have lots of fun. Valentine's Day is posh and his time will come. Ha 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 ha. Evil Dracula laugh. I never know about all these sayings. Don't the horrible selfish people just get what they want? I like the one that goes, if it's for you, it won't pass you. Or something along those lines. One night stands worry me a bit with children. I don't want people to tell them their mother is the village bike. Sore and nutty, feeling bad too. I know what you mean, George Samay. With me, it was a lovely time growing up. I might cook me parents dinner. You can still have a loving time, can't you? Then after, I'll go out in a boob tube and a mini for you. One night stand, so I don't miss out on the sex either. Thank you all, you never fail to make me feel positive again. Life is wonderful. Now do I send any cards? I hope I get them off my kiddies. 2 it's dangerous leading men on. Well, when I do it, you get odd phone calls. That's quite impressive, iota. Mine would be a bit shit. Single mother of two on income support. Call me, I've already made two little boxes for my boys. They are empty and I am going to fill them with kisses for whenever they need one and I'm not about. I will send one to thee. Barber. No, I won't, it's pointless, I wouldn't put my name on it. It is great when you have had a knock to get a compliment, wonderful. I just get quite a lot of toads. Georgina, of course I have not copyrighted kisses yet, I'll walk the streets with a sandwich board. I just want to say thanks again to everyone. I really feel better. Nothing puts things into perspective better than Mumsnet. I am going to walk down the street with a smile on my face and everyone will want to know me. Take care all XXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXXX Never go back. It won't be the same. You will remember why you dumped him in the first place. Thanks for that, Arabella. The badge says it all, really. Hope he makes an effort for you this year. Yep, he really had that badge on. It made me feel sick of bassoon. Shireen's mum, I might take you up on that. But I have a feeling my phone's not going to stop ringing with offers. Men just can't get enough of me and my hatred for them. My bitterness and scowl is such a man magnet. Rhubarb put Theckling film tightly over the toilet bowl. Twinkie, thanks. E, hope you're right. Just keep thinking of the badge. No. Have you done it? I am so miserable. Just looked out the window and seen a couple with two boys all holding hands. Nutcracker, I know what you're saying. I took everyone's advice and thought it wouldn't get to me, but it is. Sorry, you're having a bad day too. Has he not been nice either, Slink? Keep positive, Slink. I've just got flowers delivered, the card says. Because you are loved as a good friend, I know I'm an ungrateful bitch. Thanks, Wobbly and Eiswald. I hope I get to feel like you. Wobbly, it's inspiring. Eiswald, I'd love to move to the other side of the world. What a fantastic solution. Thanks, Eiswald. It is difficult, but you and others help behave. Hope so. Thanks again. The man has always blamed everyone for his problems. Always. The kind of man that punches someone and says they were asking for it. As for his father, well, yes, it all stems from there. And mother. Next time I will be taking a closer look at the parents. If the dad looks and behaves like Begbie again, I will run a mile. It just amazes me that all this still hurts. My brain is telling me why it shouldn't, but I still think about them far too much. I'm really trying to stop, but it's there with me constantly. I don't know what she's got that I haven't. A part of me also doesn't want the blame for all of this. He adored that man and now he tells me how terrible I was. I have been replaced with Simone better. That is a horrible blow to all that I am. I am really pleased everything worked out for you, Eiswald. Happy endings can happen. Ali can say, as I make an effort every day to concentrate on my boys and I. But I'm really trying to train my brain to stop thinking about it all. I do well for a couple of weeks. Then he have a terrible week. I just can't keep the positivity up and sing for a bit. It's lonely sometimes. Even though I hate friends and family, I just wish he was here sharing the special moments with our children. Thanks you too. You are lovely. I have got a lot, I know. I got a beautiful bracelet off my family yesterday too. And a card off a very sweet mum's netter. I'm still trying to work. Don't forget to share, like and subscribe for more content.